आगे
यहाँ से
आगे
यार
यार
क्या है यार
यहाँ पर निकले हुए हैं और साफ तौर से यहाँ से वो साइकिल से अपने फिलहाल ऑफिस जाएंगे। पेट्रोल और डीजल के जो रेट्स फिलहाल देश में बढ़े हुए हैं, आगे आइए, पेट्रोल और डीजल के जो रेट्स देश में बढ़े हुए हैं उससे कहीं ना कहीं नाखुश हैं और साथ ही साथ देश के तमाम जो लोगों के लिए है उनसे भी लेकर कहीं ना कहीं ये एक अपने आप में कहीं ना कहीं सरकार को एक संदेश देने की जरूरत है और सरकार को ये बताने आम जनता क्यों परेशान है। सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात इस मामले में ये भी है कि कहीं ना कहीं रॉबर्ट वाड्रा के द्वारा देश के जो आम जनता है
पूरे मामले में
उन्हें चलाने प्रॉब्लम हो रही है
वो रखेंगे, लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं थोड़ा से मामले में साफ तौर से
दादा थोड़ा पीछे
मैं गाड़ी लेके आ रहा हूँ
सामने
Why do you think is this happening, sir?
Obviously, the thing is that the government have their own reasons, but they must understand the common people. They must speak to them. They must involve them before they increase any kind of pricing, because it is after the coronavirus, people are still dealing with surviving from no jobs and having no funds. Their children are at home, they can't feed them now, and you can see what's happening with the farmers. It's been more than 90 days. People have left their homes, they're on the roads, they've left their workplaces, and there's a season where you harvest. That's also not taking place because they are standing for their rights, which the government is not understanding, and they're not involving them when they put a new law or they want to implement something new, which is very incorrect, without involving the common man.
So is the government failing on this kind of common grounds?
Yes, very much so. You ask every common man about the common grounds, common man are feeling that they are being suppressed. They are feeling that nobody can hear them. My mother-in-law has sent a letter to the Prime Minister. We are requesting them in every way to understand the common man. You know, only if you feel for the common man, and only then you can understand the common man. And then we will be able to understand that how to involve new laws, how to implement new laws, how to survive, I mean, how they will survive. You have to consider them.
Sir, inflation plays an important role during elections and farmers are also angry. So do you think is BJP losing in upcoming elections?
I think that the thing is people are understanding that this government is not with them, they're not for them. And I think definitely that people would like to see a change and people would like to see that basically have somebody who can listen to them, who understands them, who doesn't just tell them, this is a democracy, we don't want a dictatorship. And that's what they feel and that's what the common man comes to me and talks to me about. Thank you.